Hi, welcome to Chinese After Hours. This is HSK 1, Lesson 3. Let's get started.
你叫什么名字？
我叫李月。
你是老师吗？
我不是老师，我是学生。
你是中国人吗？
我不是中国人，我是美国人。
HSK 1, Lesson 3.你叫什么名字？你 you 叫 to call to be called 什么 what 名字 name you are called what name 你叫什么名字 which means what is your name 我叫李月，我 ，I, me, 叫 ，to be called, 李月，李月 that's a name, so my name is 李月。你叫什么名字？我叫李月。Two, 你是老师吗？你You, 是, is, mr, 老师, teacher, 吗, used at the end of a yes or no question. 你是老师吗? Are you a teacher? 我不是老师。我, I, 不, no, not.是 to be is MR 老师 I am not teacher 我是学生 I 我是 to be is MR 学生 student I am studentNi shi lao shi ma? Wo bu shi lao shi. Wo shi xue sheng. 3. Ni shi zhong guo ren ma? Ni, you, shi, to be is MR. Zhong guo, China.中国人 Chinese 你是中国人吗? Are you Chinese? 我不是中国人我 I 不 not 是 to be is am are 中国人 ChineseI'm not Chinese. 我是美国人。我 I 是 to be is MR. 美国人美国 The United States of America. 美国人 American. I'm American. 你是中国人吗?我不是中国人，我是美国人。 Character session. Let's practice how to write those characters. The first one, 叫。
竖横折横竖提竖叫
to be called.
神撇竖横。竖神么撇横折点什么 what 我 I me 撇横竖钩提斜钩撇点我是竖横折横横横竖横撇捺 是 to be SMR 人撇那 people human person 人
If you want to get this handout for this lesson, you can click the link and download it. I will see you next time. Bye!